Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to a new series on the channel, Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. So we have the second Kingdom Hearts we play, which, just going down the list and that whole, whatever that 1.5 mix, whatever, it's basically what we're doing. So, I'm actually going to do it on Proud Mode. It's going to be a little bit different from the first one, because to get the platinum on the first, I had to play through it three times. Now, I like the game, but trying to play through it three times in a row, yeah, it takes a little while.
Along the road ahead lies something you need. However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
But we gotta do it if we're gonna find the king.
The king? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really? Because now that you mention it, I was kind of thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too. One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends, they're here.
Guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just a coincidence.
Oh, no, Timothy. You don't mean that.
Yep, I had it too. I had the exact same feeling.
Gorge, maybe it's contagious.
No, something's screwy. We gotta go take a look.
All right.
Where are you going?
That way, to the door. Are you scared?
Don't be ridiculous. Come on, let's go, Duvet.
Hey, fellers, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go? Sora!
That's it. Who are you?
What? Hi, yes. Oh, yeah? I'll try some magic. Thunder! Come on. Thunder! Thunder! Come on. Thunder! Fire!
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew. In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past, and you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him.
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this. To reunite with those you hold dear.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek. Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it, a new world. Proceed, Sora. To lose and claim anew. Or to claim anew only to lose.
Come on. Let's go.
I must say, at least he's good at catching a card. If that had been me trying to catch that thing as it came by, it just hit the ground and I'd have had to go and walk, pick it up. Would not have been nearly as cool. So it's going to happen. We got something to do with these cards. I don't really know what to expect from this, but... But I will, full disclosure, opening song, after finishing the game last time, and then all that, and the ending, I liked the song, and it hit me so much that I actually went and bought it. Just because I'm, like it was, I don't know if the song is actually that good or not, I'm not a music person, but it hit so well at the ending. I was like, I gotta do it. So I'm guessing they're going to tell us what we got going on. Okay. Yo. Dude, this seems so... Like, who even thought of this? Like, who was like, okay, card, real-time card movement. I'm, like... How do we go from number one to this and it be like, okay, yeah, that's what it is? I'm just testing out some things. I can already tell you I'm going to have some rough, rough battles. Yo! Yeah, we're already... Like, I should not... I chose Proud Mode to try to keep it, like, one... playthrough or something, but yeah, this is going to definitely be hard. Like, I'm gonna miss a lot of buttons. That's all there is. Like, I'm gonna be in the middle of a boss fight and I'm gonna miss buttons and it's not gonna be fun. At least I know the music's good at these, because the music's always been good. Oh, and then we can pick up that card, right? Ooh. Isn't that the yeah, that's the magic card, so that means we can now use the blizzard. Oh, I did hit, I did hit him. Okay, so if we do that, then we can actually... So basically we go from... I mean, you can almost play it just like the first one, can't you? Oh! What'd that do? I don't know what's going on. That one's up there now. Goofy, hit him. Well, that's a heal. I need that card. Okay, so I don't know what that card up there is doing. I meant to actually hit square, and I did something else. Is there a menu to pop open? Nope, not right now. Okay, so then we've got to hit... Well, you can save your... Okay, so that's your save rooms. Okay, so you... Got it. So those cards we've been picking up, like, in the... Like that red card we picked up, we can open up doors. And apparently red ones will have enemies. Makes sense. Now we got a save room. Could break all this? Yeah. Ooh, that's... What? Moogle? I thought that would be money. Moogle P. That's got to be the money, doesn't it? We got money, and then we got health. Can you do this one? Okay, so that we have to have the level 2 card. So basically, I want to do battles so that way I can make it through my doors. I've got to do battles to make it through my doors. Oh, no. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. What was that card break just now? Okay, so if they're attacking and I'm attacking at the same time... We do that. If we play a better card, we do better. Actually, didn't it say we just got to level up too? Give me that Donald card. Oh, I shouldn't use Donald because he's going to use a... Okay, that's fine. Actually, because he'll use a magic and he'll heal him. Need to make sure I level up. Ooh. A slide? Sliding dash. Ooh, I love sliding dash. I don't know what that was, but sliding dash is always fun. I don't know what hitting them does, but we hit them. Oh, it makes them... Okay, that one was easy. So we definitely want to hit him. Donald, hit him with a good one. Or just get... I got broke. So that's going to be like a deal that I've got to watch. Wait, a zero will break that? I need to heal up. What's up with the zero? I don't know, maybe they'll tell me what happens with the zero, because I shouldn't have been able to hit that. Like, I have a lot of good cards at the front, I need some better cards at the back. Like, is it going to kind of be all about hitting... So I need to hit that experience, so that way I can... You know what I need to do during battles is I need to set up, like, whenever you can get the cards reloaded, I need to set it up to where it's, like, just a click away. Okay, I can't do a slight. Let's do HP. I'm going to need HP. I can already tell you that. HP is probably going to be a premium for me on this. Okay, so that door over there that has, like, that golden, that's our... Apparently that's the one we need to go to. Give me that card. I'm going to save that card just in case we have another battle after this. Because I can already tell you the goofy ones are so much better. Sorceress Waking. I don't know what's up with that. So I can already tell you what's probably going to happen, because this series is probably going to be a little bit different, because I like playing through these, but trying to play it through three times in a row to try to get platinum and everything kind of is a little bit of a pain. But probably what I'm going to do, a level 9 Donald card, I'm going to go ahead, like that pot gives us our cards back. But probably what's going to happen is I'm going to do some grinding on my way through, because we need to get to level 99, and I don't know how hard, I mean, it doesn't seem like the levels are very hard, but I'm at here at the start. But we'll do some grinding, and probably what's going to happen is after this first one, after I figure out everything, like this little trek, I'm guessing we got to make through everything, I'm probably just going to skip, because I'm going to want to fight everything. And while the fighting is fun, I can already tell you that it's going to kind of get a little bit tedious, I guess you could call it, because, yeah. I mean, it just looks like it can get tedious. Even, like, playing it looks like it can get tedious. Ooh, I got that level up. Goofy is so much better. This is why I need to have that stuff lined up. So that way I can not get hit. I can just like click it and I'm done. We're going to keep going with HP because I feel like that's going to be the premium for me. What the heck is that? Oh, so those are card keys that I can use. Okay, so I still need to do a 1... Room where your magic cards are more effective. I'll just use that one because I don't use magic yet. I don't even know how you get that. Like, I have a magic card, but how do I get it in my deck? We're probably gonna have to fight that one dude, huh? The reverse soldier or something. Ooh, what's up, bro? Yeah, it's your fault, Pluto, that we keep getting here. Like, I'm reading these, and it's kind of like an existential crisis is what this is at this point. Yo. Okay, so all the people we meet are going to know, oh, and they don't know us. So is this guy, like, before we even met any of them? I would do voice acting, but it'd be cringy if I tried to do it, I'll be honest. So that's why I don't read them out loud. Definitely can't do different voices. I got one voice, that's all I got. Wait, so he knows Goofy and Donald? Okay, so now I'm lost. Is there a way that I can, like, I have a magic card. Can I please use it? Yo, yeah, I figured that one out. Trust me.
Yes.
Yeah, that's this whole deal of like trying to guess the cards right there. Yeah, that's not gonna work for me. I'm not that quick. Okay, so yeah, zero card is just break anything. Oh, so that's what happened. But here's my question. Can you play a zero card? So you should be able to play a zero card. I got the slide, so I have the slide, so I can use that now. Okay, so slights, we might not want to rely on slights as much. Especially not high level ones, because I don't want to lose high level cards. But in theory, didn't the zero break a combo, even if it's like 27, because I guess that'd be 3-9 cards. I got Simba, and I got the next key. I need to figure out how to put stuff in my deck. Oh, I'm stupid. So I can edit deck. Okay, so that costs 19, that costs 30. So we should be able to put these two in. We're just going to shoehorn them in there. And also it's nice to know that if I beat everybody in the level, they don't respawn if I have to go through. Let's do Room where heartless with weak cards appear. Let's just try this. Let's try that one because that ends a 3. I'm going to try to just use the exact number on there.